garden party to reminisce with my old friends. A chance to share old memories and play our songs again.
Help support the transformation of the high school gardens. Currently, the high school garden is located northwest of the school, and we hope to move it to a new location at the northeast part of the school. Here are some of the reasons why we want to move the garden. One, we will move the school garden to a location that is more accessible to all students and allows better growing conditions. Two, the new location will be more visible and a good use of the green space that is underutilized. Three, students will help design and build a variety of raised garden beds and experiment with different growing methods and conditions. The rest of the video will share some other benefits that will come with moving the garden.
A garden will be beneficial because we can use the vegetables for our lunches to make them healthier.
And if you don't throw your fruits and vegetables in the garbage, you can put them in the compost.
The garden that would be beneficial are easier access, more people would know about it, less travel distance, and avoid pesticides from nearby field, and also easier to manage.
That's too far to walk.
But I can't get to the garden.
Played them all the old songs, thought that's why they came. No one heard.
What about here?
Right. Gardens are good for the environment.
Kaboom.
I said hello to Mary Lou. She belongs to me. And I sang a song about a honky tonk. It was time to leave. But it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so.